Ask Tom on Home Show. Rodney from Conroe, Texas has a question about soft smells.
Yeah, he suspects the water softener may be the source, Tom.
Oh.
So Rodney writes to us, we have a whole house water softener system, and I've noticed a bad smell in one of the sink faucets. He wants to know, do you have any advice on what that could be?
Okay, well, first off, it's not the water softener, because all the water from the house goes through the water softener. So if it was doing something, which I've never heard it do to make it smell bad, but if it was doing something to the water, then what would happen is you'd smell it everywhere, in all the faucets and the tubs, in the shower for sure, because it's all steaming up and the water's coming down, you're all trapped in there. So it's not the water softener. And one of the things people do is they get fixated on one thing that they think it is, and then they keep trying to fix that, and it's not the problem, so they never get anywhere. So I want them to just kind of jiggle it out of his head and forget about that part of it. What's happening, I do believe, yes, I know.
Jiggle it out of his head.
Jiggle it out of his head. That's not it. That's not it.
Wash it right out of your head. Yeah.
You know, okay. Like getting water out of your ear.
Okay.
What I'd like him to do is if it probably smells when he first turns it on, and it's a faucet where he might brush his teeth or he shaves, it's because he's so close to the water that it's coming up to him. It's one of two things in the faucet. One thing is it could be some bacteria in the pee trap. And as the water goes down, the air from the pee trap is forced up into your face and you start to smell it. And see, you blame the water when it's not the water. So to check that, I would go ahead and pour about a cup of bleach down that drain at night and let it sit there. And if there's a bacteria, it should kill it and make it go away. And hopefully that will solve that problem. If it's not that problem, the other thing is that some of the faucets and the water, they have dissimilar metals that can contact each other. And with faucets, it's notoriously, it's a zinc somewhere in that faucet. And the water that sits in the faucet when it's shut overnight gets real rancid smelling. And when you first turn it on, you smell it. And then after about a minute or two, it goes away. And so the smell isn't there anymore. So if it's a quick smell, it's usually the faucet. If it's a longer, if it's a smell that goes on for a longer period of time, then it could be something in the pee trap, a bacteria. But I don't think it's the water itself, because if you smelt it there, you smelt it everywhere else, you could blame the water. But in one faucet, it's not going to be the water, but the water could be causing it by the metals in it and something happening in the faucet itself.
So riddle me this, Batman. If zinc has this problem, this dissimilar metal thing, why did they make the faucets with the dissimilar metals in the first place?
No, the water has a metal in it that they don't know that's in there.
Okay.
And then the faucet's made of the other metal, which doesn't seem to be a problem unless a certain, like a high iron content some kind of metal is in the water. And Charlie, today water, you know, water softener is not a filter. It's not filtering this stuff out. So water today has all kinds of heavy metals, different types of metals, pharmaceuticals, chemicals, and water in one part of the country is different than water in the other. So you don't know until sometimes it happens, but once in a while it does.
That's why pizza tastes better in New York City.
It's a naturally soft water in New York City.
Is.
And that's why they say it makes better dough, is what that was supposed to taste better is basically the dough. But if you drink naturally soft water and that's all you drink, it actually drains minerals from your heart that can cause heart problems down the road. So maybe the pizza tastes good, but you still need your minerals and things that you don't get from naturally softened water.
There's nobody making a lot of dough in New York City right now.
No, there's probably.
Ba-dum-bum.
It's not a laughing. It's not a laughing matter. I apologize.
No, it is not.
If I insulted anybody, right. It is horrible. And they do make great pizza there. I've been there, and I have enjoyed their pizza.
Right. It's one of the first. Yeah. It's you know that there's a New Yorker somewhere in the woodpile when you go to a pizza place anywhere else, and they have the dried oregano to put on the pizza, because a lot of times down here they don't have the oregano. I'm like, what? But you don't know. I'll carry my own. All right. You got a question?
Yes.
We'd be happy to help you out on everything but pizza. Go ahead, visit homeshowradio.com. Click on that Ask Tom button, the blue right there on the homepage, and fill out the form, and we will answer it in a video that we post either here, wherever you're seeing this, whether it's homeshowradio.com, our Facebook page, or our YouTube channel. And by the way, if you are watching our video on YouTube, it'd be real nice of you if you would hit the thumbs up. It really helps us and helps everybody to make the answers easier to find.